Hello. Let me check audio levels. Whoa. Yeah, it seems pretty loud. So I think we'll be turning that right on down. Let's see. We'll have to mess with it in game, I think. I think it's still a little bit too loud. We'll see. Right, even the main menu is ridiculously loud. So I don't know what difficulty I probably should do this on, so I'm going to pick medium. I don't know how difficult the game is. I've never played it. This is American McGee's Alice. Yeah, you're a VIP now, Ace, until they probably take that ability away from me. Yeah, because I was botted the other day. That's the only reason I had enough viewers to meet the Make a Community achievement, which let me assign a VIP. So I'm assuming once they fix those followers, I'll also lose that achievement. Village of the Doomed. Yep. It's the vet.
Please don't dawdle, Alice.
I hope they fix them.
Very late indeed.
Is this way too loud? The game?
You've gone quite mangy, cat. But your grin's a comfort.
And you've picked up a bit of an attitude. Still curious and willing to learn, I hope.
Oh, it is? Okay, I'll leave it
there. Wonderland's become quite strange. How is one to find her way?
As knowing where you're going is preferable to being lost, ask. Rabbit knows a thing or two, and I myself don't need a weather vane to tell which way the wind blows. Let your need guide your behavior. Suppress your instinct to lead. Pursue, Rabbit.
Already. I love his voice. Okay. Oh, I need to turn on the HUD. There we go. Really, I like the cat's voice. It's my favorite, I guess, so far.
Our land is destroyed, our spirit crush.
Reminds me of the asylum. Is there no joy here?
Slavery and happiness are not all in the same house.
When the path is problematical, consider a leap of faith. Ride the wind.
That's interesting. I have no idea what this could possibly be used for, though. What are on these guys' backs? I want one. It looks powerful.
Stir up no trouble, stranger. The Red Queen's agents are ruthless.
I'm not afraid of her or her creatures. Never was, really. You should stand up to them.
Defiance is useless. While the Queen reigns, only death can release us from this misery.
Or her death, I suppose.
Meta-essence is the life force of Wonderland. That of your enemies is especially potent. Collect what you can. Use it wisely.
So it looks like they have, like, big locks around their necks. And the weird things on their backs are, like, what are locked to them? Yeah, it's a bottle of enchantment that someone has locked onto them. Knife!
Your knife is necessary, but not sufficient. Always collect what's useful. Reject only your ignorance, and you may survive.
What a weird looking rabbit.
Everyone seems completely dejected. Are things really as bad as all that?
Mayor Elder.
The truth will reduce you to a blubbering baby. Are you the savior Rabbit has been telling us about all this time?
I should
definitely
think so.
Weird.
I'm a person. And just now, I wish to get very small. About this big.
This big.
Calls for serious twisting. You'll need to go sideways, not forward. If I knew how, I'd go sideways myself.
Not twisted, small. I wish to become about this big.
This big.
The fortress of doors holds such secrets, but it will take more than a wish to get inside.
Doors have locks. Locks need keys, which you don't have. Let's hope the doors are open.
And if not, there may be more than one way to skin a cat, if you'll pardon the expression.
Most unpleasant metaphor. Please avoid it in future.
That meta-essence. Delicious. Rana, mushroom shop. Oh. No, I jumped the wrong way. It's okay. I can just swipe, or I can throw it. I missed. Stand still. Did I behead him? Sweet.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
Oh. Take that. Can't get to me. I do enjoy mushrooms. I want to go to the mushroom shop.
Rabbit told us a champion would come. Are you that champion?
Are you that champion?
Perhaps. Can you get me inside the Fortress of Doors?
Oh, no. I wouldn't dare. Since the upheaval, we've all become gutless halfwits. I can barely risk crossing the road. But Make your way to the mines, the deepest pit. There's one wiser and braver than myself who might help. He still lives free.
Lol. Oh, whoa. Oh, I sliced him right in half.
Every adventure requires a first step. Tried to put true even here.
Alright. Oh, okay. Shows me feet of where I'm going to land, so.
Hanging ropes are
again, like there's some weird machinery here.
Know how to use them.
I don't know how to use them. Are you going to tell me how to use them, cat? Or do I have to just... Okay, not like that. How do I use the rope? Oh. Okay, I can swing back and forth on it. Can I shimmy up it? Oh, okay, I can. Use the mouse to that, that's very weird. Up, let's see. So I came from up there. Let's just keep going.
Why do you pursue me to this deserted place?
To benefit from your wisdom.
Even blurred vision is valued by the blind. If I were clever, would I cower in this slag heap? I'm not wise, girl. I've just grown old.
I wish to get very small, no bigger than a mouse. Do you know how I might do that?
Only that? Oh, yes. I could manage that.
His shadow, like, clips through his shoes.
I have nothing of value.
You have nerve and your health. Mine are nearly gone. I've seen too much suffering, and I smoke too much, you see.
What must I do?
In the Card Guard's compound, a particularly rough diamond holds a key. Retrieve it. I will repay the favor.
All right. And there could be some minor graphical issues just because I am using a patched engine to allow widescreen support. Let's see. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Was there another way to go? I guess not. Yes. I support widescreen. I wasn't expecting it to lift us up. Oh, okay. We're on like a roller coaster. A mine roller coaster. Death screen. Yes, indeed. Falling rocks. Well, this looks like a fun ride. How's it going upwards? Fiend. Oh, so I'm checking. What are these health? What are these things? I'm just picking them up whenever I see. Oh. Okay, yeah, let's not go that way. A book! Oh no, not a book. Cards?
52 pickup is a staple of juvenile humor, but when the deck slices and dices, it's no laughing matter.
So I can throw cards. Or I can throw lots of cards. The cards seem less effective than the knife, I'll be honest. Oh, they can ricochet. A little bit, at least. Okay, no, the cards are cool. I take it back. Oh, they use up my, blue bar, my mana bar, or whatever. See that? Oh, okay, and these fill up my mana. So does this help? Well, that was super easy. Why couldn't that old man get that? This big. Whoa. Okay, so the red guys can throw stuff. That's fun. Nope. I can't do anything about it. I'm on a rope. Okay, so I lost a little bit of health. I'm not gonna bother with that guy.
You have the key. Very resourceful. Rabbit's confidence is not misplaced. He is no fool.
I certainly hope he is not.
Use the key to free my clan from the oppressive burden they carry.
What is
this? Any fight against the Queen's tyranny is a good fight. They've suffered...
I'm sure I'm very sorry for them, sir. Really, I am. But what about me getting small?
About this big.
There's a school inside the fortress where you'll find certain items for creating a concoction that will make you small.
A school
what
with a K?
Exactly.
I don't know what that sort of school is.
Items. Items, girl. You'll know them when you see them. Speaking of seeing things, we should avoid the card guard's notice. Hang on. Damn it.
My mushroom balloon. I'm gonna pop it. What is that thing in the corner?
Eventually. Must break through such walls.
Where are the guys with the steamy heads?
Jump!
Where is this? Oh, let's go backwards. Ow. Okay, we need to damn it. I'm not good at dodging. Oh, okay, those are more than mana. They're also health. What is this thing? It's nothing? Okay. Is this just a huge dead end that I walked to? Oh. Love platforming. It's always scary platforming in these type of games. Oh. An Alice-sized hole. I like Alex's jump noise. But I wish it was the quake jump noise. Okay, so, oh, that's the school right there. Oh, that's trippy, the whole thing moves. No! Oh. Wait. So can I just not get to it right now? It just respawned me up here. Is that what happens when I fall off ledges? What just happened? Was I teleported? I have no idea what's going on right now. Are these banshees? Okay, it takes two knives to kill them. Whoa, oh god, they can come back here. Ow. It's very loud in here. Best way to do this. Whoa, I'm being, like, blown. Oh no, there was a heart there. Oh, crap. Do we go back and get it? Oh, and there's a... Oh, I can't. There's a portal above us. How do we... Oh, okay, so we need to cross to go up the stairs. This is moving. Is this physics? Ugh. What the heck was that? How did I randomly get teleported there? And where am I now? Not very stealthy. What was that sound? Okay. What's this? I'm a monster! Okay. Whoa! Oh, that's rad. Okay, I like this. Where to now, though? Oh, I'm back to normal. Oh. Nope. trippy. That's a lot of doors. Whoa. Pieces fall away. Let's save. Load save. Okay. Save game. I need the pieces on this side to come back up. This is really cool though. Okay. I need another piece to hop onto. I don't think I can make it to that. Oh! Oh my goodness. Okay. Bit further. Whoa. Oh no! Great. Now I have to wait for the pieces to come all the way back here. We don't seem to like lose any health or anything when we fall though, so it's not that bad. Oh, that was so frustrating that we made it so far. We were almost there. Okay, they're coming back. Careful again, we almost fell into that crevice. Can we make that? Whoa, okay. Where do we go from here? No! Well, the beast should be back here pretty soon. We're going to keep getting super close and then falling. guess I could save here. But I don't know if that would be, like, lame. Okay. We did it. We're across. Whoa, what? Give me a health. Thank you. Oh. Nice. Now how do I manipulate this? Is that the Mad Hatter? I don't know how to use levers. What are the controls? It's E. Okay. Why don't I try E? Is there a reason I'd want to close those? Pick them off from here. Oops, I missed. No. Well, I'm not so good at the aim. I don't think I probably should have pulled this. Oh, can I not pull it again? Okay, I guess it can only be pulled once. Maybe. No. Oh, he actively dodged me. Oh, okay. I was wondering how I would get across here. Take that. Yeah, all the doors are closed because I pulled the lever. So what am I supposed to do? Okay, surely I have to be... Oh. Oh, there are three more levers. Okay, there's a puzzle. I need to pull them in, like, the right combination. I'm assuming. Okay, I didn't even see the staircase down.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too?
Okay, so that lever at the top, that's probably to, like, reset these or something. Oh, I probably have to... Do they each make a slightly different sound? Thank you. Wait, was that it? Was that the right order? They're gone, so... Alright. I'll take it. Doing very well with our cards. Sweet. Well, this is cool looking. Wait, this one doesn't go high enough. How do I get up to the other side? Oh, okay, it was high enough. And alright, I have teleported again. HUD's off again. Why is my HUD off? Okay, it's not turning back on. Awesome. So we have three doors here that are all closed. Okay, down there is where we went berserk earlier. What do we do here, though? I guess I'll try walking up to those doors and using them. Oh. What? Green one, a red one. I don't know, green's a good color. Let's go in the green one. I guess that worked. We have our HUD back, so. There's some bad people in front of us. So we have a steamy boy and a red guard. A red guard. I don't think I can hit him from here. Oh. Yes, come here. Come here, sir, where I can better hit you. Oh, did I hit him? I think I did. Am I not actually-
What?
Ow. Oh, you're kidding me. What just happened? Oh, okay, we have to get in through that door. Screw these big dudes. No! What? Do we have to go... Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Okay. How do we get up to them again? Do we have to go through everything again? Surely not. Oh no, that platform will be going up and down now. Okay. Actually, I don't know how to get up there. Oh, there's some rubble over here. Really? Do you not have room to pull yourself up? Whoa! That was way too high. Whee. Okay. Are these guys not hostile? Oh no, they are hostile.
Entering school requires a really big magic.
Did I do it? School. Whoa. Sir, are you alright? Oh, I can hit. Is that doing anything to him? I don't think it is. Oh! We had some nice artwork. Let's save. I'm sure it auto-saves, but just to be safe. I like the music. Okay. Sir, please stand still. Okay, we'll leave him be for the moment. Whoa. Oh, Grandpa, we found him. It's beautiful.
There's a bit more to do than you suggested, don't you think?
No need for sarcasm. I admit my memory's not what it was. But I'm here now. Try to amend its deficiencies. The library contains a recipe for the potion. Consult the Book of Bizarre Things. Oh no! Run!
What? Oh, card guards. Run! Ow, I missed. Cool. Why would I run like and just kill them? What's up with that door up there? Yeah, I love this, aesthetic. Very weird. Ow. What's down here? Okay, we can't go that way yet. I don't think I can get that cool staff. But let's try. Oh, okay. Heck yeah, give me that. It's like a vulture staff.
Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you.
That was the croquet mallet?
It to be.
I would not have guessed that was a croquet mallet. I thought it was some sort of a bird staff. What else? Oh, okay. I don't know anything about the, or I know very little about the actual lore, so. What's this? I think I like the knife better than the mallet. Stop hitting yourself. Oh, get back here. Oh, not you. Does he? I'd have to listen to him side by side, I guess, to... I'm trying to picture what he sounds like, but it's been a while since I played, Dawnguard. Oh. Okay. So there's a big explodey boy up there. Let's use our croquet mallet. Ow. That wasn't too bad. Whoa. That's a spade. Even tougher than diamonds. Now you're the Ace of Spades. I was just surprised because I thought he was one of those scrub clubs. He was a spade till they got up close and started shooting at me. I'm the king of diamonds. No, I'm the king of hearts. I think that's what Domon is in G Gundam. Okay, so we have a huge book. Oh. We are using up like all of our mana using our croquet thing. I have no idea whether he does or not. Doesn't. I haven't heard Harkon in a very long time.
Steps to enlightenment brighten the way, but the steps are steep. Take them one at a time.
He sounds more like Scar to me than like Harkon. Oh, big explodey boy. Okay, so hearts are like the most dangerous ones. Because clubs, diamonds, spades, then hearts. I guess hearts make sense being like the queen of hearts is, I guess, probably the boss. So should pick up these big books, I guess. Ow. Oh, I'm like out of, I'm out of juice. I need a juice box. Here, let me slice ya. Okay, so can we walk up this or is it... Oh, we can. I thought it might be too steep for a moment. So we have a book on both of the lower floors. Maybe we need to be collecting these books, actually. I'm gonna grab them. Oh. Wait, where'd the book go? What's on the other side? Does the book teleport? Let's see, that's, maybe we accidentally picked it up or, whoa. Fly, my book friend. A book bird. Mojo Jojo, you kidding? Wow. In a original Powerpuff, or I don't know if they have different voices in the. Okay. That's cool. I wouldn't have guessed. Mojo Jojo! The problem with throwing the knife is that it, that just takes a bit to, regenerate in my hand. And I'm left knifeless. Is this now a lift? Oh, okay. We freed all the books. The book birds. Oh, okay, for platforming. They're just platforms. Whoa. Whoa, almost fell off that. What is this? It looks
There's
weird.
No lock, but it won't open. It's stuck.
Treated like a Chinese box or a stubborn lid, a tap in the right spot might do the trick.
That's true.
You call that a tap?
The Ace is the coolest person in the gangrene gang. Pulverized it. Oh, okay, he's Ghostface. Oh yeah, I knew that he was Ghostface! Because I actually... a reviewer pointed that out. No, Snake is not as cool as Ace. Get out of here. Okay, so I guess I have to go down there.
Mushrooms, poppies, sugar, and spice, all those things are very nice.
Oh.
When combined, the proper mixture makes a getting small elixir. I don't really like sweets.
Lol. I'm not sure I could ever find any of them cute. Oh, I did play that, Alex. I really liked The Darkness too. Despite how short it was. Whoa! Damn it. Oh, okay. So those doors open. Oh, there's a heart door. So we can't go back where we came from. But there's a unlabeled door. And a... Oh, there's a diamond in the heart door. I'm gonna go up. Where I see more doors. Oh, I did not mean to climb that ledge. Why would I come out? Oh. Oh, there's a book? What is this?
Ah, the diabolical dice.
Oh, okay.
A word of caution, don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
Okay. Oh, no! Why would you put those guys here? Okay, I didn't lose much progress. Okay, I want that dice. It looked like a book at first, but then it looked like a puzzle cube, so I thought I'd be able to summon Pinhead.
Ah, the diabolical dice. A word of caution, don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite
So we have to hurry back to their side before these stupid guys throw me off. Oh, yes. I'm out of here. Later, losers. Oh, no, they're everywhere. Okay, I threw the die. What is this? Oh, I have like a little imp buddy. Or maybe not buddy, I don't know. It's helping me right now. Oh, wait. Oh, no, he's still there. It uses up like all of my mana. I shouldn't use that willy-nilly. Hey, though, that's pretty cool. It's nice to have an old friend. Oh, I wish it summoned Pinhead, but little imp guy will have to do. Okay, there's another big Mad Hatter bust in there. Let's save. He was the teddy bear. Wow, I guess he's just a prolific voice actor then. That's pretty much all voice actors are in like a million different things. Just because there's so few, relatively speaking. Okay, we have a door we can go through on this this floor. Stupid club. Oh, I missed. Why are you running? Comes, tries and takes Alice to hell, and said she pulls him into like this twisted wonderland. That'd be a fun crossover. Oh god, doors everywhere. What? Oh! Did we go up a floor? Okay, we somehow went up a floor. We have another angry void door. Cards home? I think that they do. Yeah, they do home. So they don't do as much damage as a knife, but they're a lot easier. I guess the knife is a vorpal blade, though. Another croquet mallet. I already have that.
Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you, whenever you want it to be.
Is that supposed to be a worm in the apple? It's motionless. Keep going forward. But it took like, I don't know, 8 cards or whatever to kill him. Poppy seeds. Oh, what is this? Pea vulgaris. It looks like a fancy Hershey's Kiss. Take some of these. Oh. Do I have to be up here? Understand. Okay. Sure, this is here for a reason. Don't I need these things for the potion? How do I gather them? I'm on Uzumaki mushroom. Yeah, I don't know how to gather them. Maybe I don't need to, I don't know. Feels like I probably do, though. Oh. What about you? Let's go into the downstairs heart door. Whoa. Whoa, what is that? Is that just a health thing? Looks a bit dangerous. I'm sure once I get up there, it'll spawn some of those banshees. Oh, old man's up there. Okay. This is the way I'm supposed to go. Oh, maybe it won't spawn banshees because I'll have to dodge these, wrecking balls. Oh, what am I doing? I want this.
How fine you look when dressed in rage. Your enemies are fortunate that your condition is not permanent, and you're lucky too. Red eyes.
There are no enemies here, though.
You.
That feels like a huge waste. Oh well. What's up, old man?
The gymnasium should be safe. Guards never exercise. Can't afford to lose the weight.
I never cared for sports at school. I don't have to put on a pinny, do I?
No, it wouldn't suit you. I've recalled one of the potion's ingredients. Mushrooms. Lovely texture. What's that?
It spooks. Aw, my thing already wore off. Okay, let's just chill out up here. We seem relatively safe up here. Yeah, what are you gonna do, boy? Oh, well, that was close. Hello, spookies. Use our dice more. I opened the box. Oh no, don't hurt me. Why are you attacking me, you fool? No! Attack my enemies! Big man! One was my last. Oh no, are we starting this whole section again? Okay, no. Okay, I already have the... Oops. Oh. Okay. So let's go back down. Let's see if we can redo this heart room. Yeah, I think that we do. Darn it. One moment. I don't know what that was. No, let's get this thing. I need some mana. Or some essence, whatever he called it. Okay, hold on, Grandpa. I'm on my way.
Gymnasium should be safe. Guards never exercise. Can't afford to lose the weight.
I never cared for sports at school. I don't have to put on a penny, do I?
No, it wouldn't suit you. I've recalled one of the potion's ingredients. Mushrooms, lovely texture. What's that?
Gotcha. Oops. I don't know if I got him or not. Where are you? Awesome. Last guy ever. Those children laughing was really disturbing. Let's not summon an imp to kill us. That doesn't feel like a worthwhile activity. Ah, thanks, Grandpa, for helping.
You're fortunate I passed by.
Meaning what? I was about to say you're lucky to have found me. Look. I found the last ingredient, sugared spice drops.
Whenever we meet up, seems I also find a bit more trouble. Seen any jumbo grow about?
There's a bit in that flask on the sideboard.
Oh.
You see? We're set.
How convenient.
Bring back some poppy blooms and we'll mix up the potion.
Okay, so I just did this in the complete wrong order before. Oh. Oh, I wasted all those cards. What? Dude, you're in my way. Oh, the mallet that we already have.
Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you, whenever you want it to be.
Whoa. Oh, it's a lollipop poppy. Oh god, I'm going to die. Give me some help. That was close. Okay, we got the lollipop. Oh, I'm out of juice. Nope.
This condenser can mix the potion. Doesn't look like it's good for much else, though. Now time to leave, but not as you came. Go by way of the observatory. This star's for your stellar performance. May open some doors for you.
Sweet. Okay. That heart is mine! So I have to leave through an observatory. Where is the observatory? Is it up there? Oh. And with how many enemies are in here, I'm assuming this is the right way, but... Don't kill me. The other one. How do I get up there? Oh yeah, there was a little elevator over here. Got him. This must be the right way. I mean, look at the stars. But maybe it isn't. So, I don't know. Yeah, we don't have books. I said that our star... it's that way. How? They said our star would open the way, so... How? Oh no, not one of those big robots. Okay. I'm not sure how to hurt the robot. I think I should, just avoid the robot. Come here. Oh, that did seem to injure him. Maybe? Whoa. He can leap like a freak. Yeah. You can't come here. Okay. Sure. Ant people. What? Oh, it's a crab. Is it a friendly crab? Okay, it seems non-hostile. I shan't harm the crabs. What about these gas bags flying the dudes around? That killed the guy. I was hoping to free him. Rocks. Falling rocks. Whoa. Oh, okay. How do I, Tell me I won't have to run all the way down every time. Let's save. Whoa. Are these friendly bugs? They're not attacking me. Hello. Hello, friends. No! Jumped off on my own. So he doesn't look very friendly. Oh, okay, he's not. What? Wait, what are these guys picking up? Acorns? Oh, they're harvesting acorns. That's delightful. What is that? A minotaur. Guess is that he's not friendly.
What's all this then?
Oh, maybe he
Did
is.
Did someone die? Have you lost your family?
No, my shell!
Is he wearing like
Dr.
a diaper?
Skull tried to eat me for lunch. Nobility must be served, I suppose.
Stop that wailing, won't you?
You're very cold-blooded for a mammal. I was almost soup.
Tragic, I'm sure, but I'm a bit pressed for time. Have you
what?
Seen a rabbit?
Twitchy nose, shifty eyes, constantly consults his pocket watch. Most peculiar beast.
Well, he's very dear to me. I must find him.
Caterpillar could help, I'm quite certain. He knows everything there is to know.
And where does that smushy layabout hang his hooker these days?
Since the troubles began, he's in hiding. I couldn't divulge the secret. I couldn't risk telling you without something in return.
Risk nothing, gain nothing.
His whereabouts, then, for my shell. The Duchess won't part with it willingly.
Then she must do it unwillingly. I'll teach her manners.
You are brave, but I warn you, she treats everything as prey.
Look at that big statue behind us. So this guy's like a mini-turtle? Very strange. Whoa, oh, ow. Oh, that actually didn't hurt at all. I don't know why I said ow. And that one hurt slightly, but... ow. Okay, he is going to actually wreck me. Oh, I need that help. How do I get it? I guess I don't. Yeah, I need this. Oh. What? What are these little fish dudes? Shooting me. Oh, they're dropping acorns on me. Oh, they are mean. Oh, yeah, no, I need my leaf. I'm getting my cards all wet. Ow. Let's try and stay on the leaf this time. Oh, I have to listen to him wailing again. I'm going to ignore that heart up there. Oh. Oh, we dodged him. Okay, there is a way to dodge. Okay, this is the game plan, then. Take that.
What's all this, then?
What's all this?
Die? Have you lost your family?
No, because I skipped that during... Oh, there's my leaf. Okay, so watch out for beetles. Ow. I did not watch out enough. Let's stay on the leaf. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, we'll be a little bit cheesy. Oh! Oh, that bastard card. Oh, now. Really cannot. Oh, I do kind of need that. I thought you beetles were friends. What does that sound? Oh. Please stop killing me. No! I'm right next to the health orb. I have to do all of that again. Maybe we need to save more manually, more often.
What's all this then? Did someone die? Have you lost your family?
Is there actually a way for us to get up there? Okay, beetle. Save the cards for fish and try and use our knife on the beetles. Nope. Nice. I think one more, right? Yeah. When these leaves fall off of like a waterfall, how am I supposed to stay? Whoa, on top of them, or is there not a way? Okay, I guess I can do that to safely. Ow. Okay, no fish. No! How do I get up here? Ow. Maybe I can. Oh! My leaf. Okay, so go that way. Oh no, I didn't! There's a rope! A rope, Gordon! Rope! Didn't save. We're gonna do that whole river again, aren't we? Oh. That's brutal. Come on. Nice.
What's all this then?
What's all
this? Did someone die? Have you lost your family?
Have you lost your mind? Yep, I see you. Oh. Oh no! That was a horrible spot to do that. That's a knife. I don't know, my knife is gone. Okay, let's save here. Ow. Okay, we're too far away to hit that card guard. Card guard banks. Save again. Gonna be paranoid about saving now. No, no, I didn't want to go in the water. Yeah. Okay, stupid beetles. So we have to grab the rope. Can do it. Come on. Come on, us! Yes. Swing the rope. I guess it's a vine. It's not a rope. Whee! Woo! 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 There we go. We did it. Save. Thank goodness. Hopefully we have no more leaf ratting for a little bit at least. Oh. Whoa. Oh. Hey. What are you doing to our friend there? I don't quite think that was supposed to work like that. I like those fun mushrooms. Very like Telvanni. Hollow Hideaway. Oh no, that mushroom is moving. Hello, mushroom. Are you alive? The cat looks like he has like a little face. Like maybe like a little skull face. Oh. Okay. I'm not sure I really understand the musket wielding ants. Oh, again, everything in Wonderland is just weird. I hate how they curl up like real ants. Better run, Ant Boy. I will consume your essence. Okay, so we can cross there or cross there. Oh. No! No. Okay, whew. There's probably bad fish in there, so... Ow! Stupid beetle. Oh, what is that? No. No, let me out before bad fish get me. Whoa, whoa, bad mushroom. Bad flower. What? I'm trapped. Poison fart cloud mushroom. Oh, did the mushroom kill the ant? The mushroom's a really cool, like, design. And it's better than the stupid flower. Aww. We murdered the flower. Ugh. Our aim is abysmal. I mean, it's a good thing that his is, too. Whew. Oh, this is a saber-wielding ant. Okay, he's a fast... Whoa, is that a grenade? Grenadier ant. I like their like mustache antennas. It's weird and funny. Well, hello, little big flower. Beautiful rose
for my garden.
I like the ants get like a little bit cowardly when they're at low health. Let's see, where am I going? Oh, they're leaves. I think that we do, right? Over here.
Don't I know you?
Bill McGill at your service. Call me Larry. Or not. Have any brandy?
No, I've only my wits.
Then you have nothing. Wits are useless.
And I have my knife. Everything and my dice and my cards.
I must see the Duchess.
Impossible. She only sees those who don't wish to see her.
That's not right.
She's perfect. She's supposed to be hiding from the Red Queen, who wants her dead.
Her head?
That too. Ruins me old build this monstrosity. She's mad as monkey mash and just as tasteless. Well, never mind. We'll all bury soon enough. Sure you've no brandy?
I'm here to retrieve the turtle shell. I won't leave without it.
Won't you indeed? Stick your thumb in her eye, what? Your devoted servant, Mum. I owe her a bad turn myself. Follow Whoa. Me.
What? What was that?
Look at you! Come closer, my little chick. Properly seasoned, you'd make a handsome dish.
I'm not edible.
Not a full meal, certainly, but a light snack, I think.
I'll have the turtle shell now, you disgusting ogre.
Over my dead body.
I'll try body? To accommodate you.
Oh, it looked like there was a jack-in-the-box thing. I couldn't get it. Oh, I did get it. I'm holding it. Okay. Interesting. So it's like a flamethrower. And like a weird grenade thing. Okay, that's not that bad. Oh. I just have to keep her in, like, position. No, come this way! Oh, well, I'm almost out of, mana. I need some. Now, let's try and take her out with the, How'd you like being on fire, ma'am? Take it, it doesn't suit you very much. Oh, hello silly rocks. Rock crabs. Oh. Well, I wasn't expecting that.
I'll have the leeches in to handle this mess.
At least my shell's in tolerable condition.
A simple thank you would have been nice. I've kept my part of the bargain, Turtle.
Fair enough. I'll take you on a trip. Hover around my bubbles. Cuddle up to them. Never leave them. You'll muddle through.
I'll cuddle your bubbles, baby. Hold on. Oh no. Okay, I'm assuming as long as we stay in his bubbles, we won't drown. I will cuddle your bubbles, sir. I'm just breathing in, like, his fart cloud or something. Like, how's he generating these bubbles? Ow! Ow, ow, ow! That almost killed me. Sir, could you just slow down a moment while I grab this health? Oh my god, and I get stuck. Where are you leading me? Oh no, no, bad fish. Wow, I was not expecting a jump scare. Whew. dry landing.
Finish what you start, please. Remember, you're just a visitor. We have to live here.
I'm not on holiday.
And I'm not ungrateful. You're an honorary reptile.
Lucky me.
You'll think so when you're underwater.
Alrighty. Oh, it's a bad mushroom. Right? Ow, stupid beetles. Oh, okay, so I have a shell now. When I'm under. You better run, Ant. Crab.
Oh. I've fallen, and I can't get up.
Ow. Those unacceptable beetles. Whoa, what was that? Now the fish can spit? Kidding me. Where'd that ant go? Whoa. See the huge frickin' flower there.
A rose by any other name.
Alright, beetles, I see you. You're not sneaky beetles. Okay, bouncy mushroom. Ow. So I actually have no idea where to go. Oh, there's a rope up there. Okay. Rope. You want it?
It's yours, my friend.
Oh, I missed. Oh, there's the rabbit. Let's make sure we can get to the other side. And we should probably save.
You've taken your sweet time.
What do you mean? You're the one who didn't wait. I have reasoned.
Forget reasons. They're useless. Caterpillar is waiting.
I remember him well. Thin-skinned, ill-tempered, smokes too much, disagreeable smell. Why do I need him?
No one's wiser in Wonderland. Only he knows what you must do to save us. Now follow closely. The way is treacherous. We have so far to go and so little time to get there.
All right. Let's save. Yo, dog, where do I go? Ow. Hey, Ant. Yeah, thank you, Beatles. The Beatles can be helpful. I appreciate them. Oh! Hello, you nasty mushroom. Don't seem to get angry till I get, like, up in their face. Yeah, they're just like territorial. Whoa. Another grenadier. Captain Ant. Ow. He poked me. Okay. So there's a rabbit. There's more ant. Ow. Stupid beetle. Okay. There's some more funny mushrooms. Silly. Okay. So we could jump there on these bouncy mushrooms probably, but I think it's probably safer to use the rope. Land on it just right, I feel like. Whoa! Come on! Yes. Huh. get up there. Whoa! Oh. Ow. Please tell me they can't come in into this room. I guess they're maybe just scripted not to walk in this room because they might push you off. Ow. Nope, they're in here. They're in here. Ow, I'm leaving. Later, y'all. No, no. That's fine. Where are we? Okay. We're gonna have to use something a little bit more powerful against those ants. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my god, really? I'm going to burn to death? Okay. Holy cow. That was so close. A beetle might just kill me right now. I guess not. Ah! Stupid beetles. Okay, a little flower. Whoa! Holy cow. That would have sucked after. Okay. Oh. No! Good job, Mushroom. So I said, can you make it across this in time? No. The answer is no. What? It's so hard to grab them. Ow. Come on. Okay. Is this where we're going? Oh, it looks like it. Ah! We both have grenades. Take that. Okay. Oh, wait. What? There's a portal there. Save game. What is in this portal? No, nothing. Can you not? Okay. Did we get him? Yeah. Why am I wasting my time on the frog? Herbaceous border.
Strange how quiet it is here now. I don't like it. Caterpillar is just beyond the clearing, Alice. Let's sacrifice stealth for speed.
Let's sacrifice it. Watch out, there's a mushroom.
Everyone I love dies violently, unnaturally. I'm cursed. Why go on? I'll just hurt others.
No time for self-pity. Evade these savage soldiers and find Caterpillar.
You're floating a little bit there, mushroom butter. Thank you, flower. You're so kind and helpful. What is this? Is this the rabbit hole? Whee! Oh, there's probably like an ant tunnel. Let's save. Okay, that was not worth it at all. No! Wow. Oh, maybe I can get back up there to where I started. Yeah, that's probably... Nope. Why did I save while I was down here? I wonder if I can get to the second one. Oh, maybe I can just get up there. Let's get a little bit higher. Okay, we did it. Is that just a lamp? Oh no, it's like a firefly that's been pinned there. Figure out where I'm supposed to go. No! Oh. Okay. How fortuitous. Oh, great. There are multiple of them. Okay, I don't think you can throw a grenade from that far. Okay. Funky purple crystal. Cool, let's save. Where to from here? Whoa! Ow. Okay, that wasn't too bad, actually.
Go with the flow. Whatever floats will do.
Is that a book? Okay, this looks like something else that will collapse. Oh, I didn't. Okay, so I've jumped from one rope to another. Oh, we can get up onto this ridge. We don't have to go on those mushroom shelves. So what does this do? Nothing? I thought it was a weapon. I guess not. Save again. Oh my god, really? Come on, Alice, you can handle it. Oh! Oops. Nice. Know what I hear? Helicopters. Oh! It's you! The Beatles were the helicopters. Where are the Beatles? I know there are more coming. Oh. No. Damn. Whoa, what are these? Oh, they can dig. No, no. Oh my god, he almost put me in that pit. Okay. What are they? Let's save. I mean, we're probably going in that pit anyways, but I will go in the pit of my own volition. Oh. Oh, they're like robot beetles. I didn't even notice they were robots. What? Is that a marble? Okay. A Crash Bandicoot level. Come on. Okay. Do I dare look behind me? Okay, it's still coming. How do I dodge it or gain speed or... Like, surely it's not just a whole W. Oh, Oh. I didn't know it would bounce to the mushroom I was standing on. Jeez. Okay, come on, Alice. The name's Alice Jones. I want to, like, grab that stalactite and then let the marble pass. But I don't think that's a thing. Okay, so we've got to keep going. And my guess is it's still behind me. Let's not look. Whoa. Okay. Oh. Well, that was a little bit tricky. Surely it's not rolling up this. It is. It's rolling up. What? Oh, is this ice? Oh, okay. Nice. Whoa! Not nice! Weird face. Oh. From the rear, it's nothing? That's very strange. Oh, there's weird faces everywhere. Not a big fan of sliding around on ice physics. Do you do something? Can you pick me up? Or are they just floating around to get in my way? Whoa, even that's slippery. Okay. Oh, it's a frozen ant. Okay, this is normal rock. Oh! The platforming in this is surprisingly good. I'm very surprised. Well, that's why I saved.
Than deep wounds, but winter does not last forever.
Okay, where to, though? It's gotta be this side, right? Whoa! Really? No. No, no, no. Not cool. Oh, that was cool. Well, come on, I want to fight something to use this new weapon. Oh, is the rock no longer behind me? Yeah, Jack in box, or I have you. Oh, nice. Wait, can I permanently kill him? Okay, this is gonna be tricky looking. Where am I going? Not there. Trumpet. Okay, we need to go up. Up here. Oh, thank goodness. Whoa, oh my god. Please die. Oh my god, that was so close. Oh, we don't have much health. Do I dare save it there? Oh, it's the caterpillar. Let's save. Hello, friend.
Ah, Alice, you've returned.
But Rabbit never told me why. And now he's gone.
Why? Wonderland is severely damaged. You must set things right. That's why.
I barely recognize this terrible place. What is it to me?
Could be. Having lost what you loved, you nearly wiped us out. You've started to rebuild. Your task, however, and your pain are not over.
Why must I suffer?
Because your mind is fouled by self-deception. Even your fantasies have fragmented into tortured versions of themselves. You are racked with guilt because you survived, and you dread the prospect of a life alone.
What do you think I must do?
Destroy the Queen of Hearts. Wonderland and your entire world can become whole again. I need to rest now. You need to regain your human size. Grow up, Alice. Embrace the truth. Travel to the fungiferous forest now and nibble from the mushroom of life.
The mushroom
Take
of life.
Take great care. The voracious centipede jealously guards it and rules over what you require.
Nice. Let's go to the fungiferous forest. You must consume the mushroom of life. That's a lot of very unhappy mushroom friends. Hello. Nope. Why am I rolling downwards? Okay. So, I can't just stay away from all of you. Some of you, I will approach. Please hurt each other. Okay, fine. Oh no, one of those things. What is it? Oops. What else? Oh. Okay. Excuse me, I'm looking for the mushroom of life. Tiny plant. Oh, what was that? Are there wolves? Hey, mushroom friends. I don't want any problems. You. Oops. Oh no. Down with the fishes. with the fishes. Ow. Another jack in the oh no, that's dice. I have multiple dice. They didn't do anything. The mushrooms of friendship. Oh no, they're both eating me. They're eating me. Oh my god, how do I get away from them? They're just juggling me. I'm dead. I can't get away from them. No, don't laugh at me, Ace. That wasn't fair at all. Oh my god. I don't want to be mushroom food. I just want to eat one of their brethren. Feels bad. I didn't realize just how low my health is to start with here. Oh no! Not that mushroom too. Give me that. Okay, we're gonna have to kill this guy. No, I shouldn't feel bad at all. They're mean mushrooms. They have like a vacuum power. I'm not a bully. Not a mushroom either. Oops. They're sitting there trying to sneeze on me. Okay, let's throw, let's use this thing. No, I don't want the COVID. Big meanies. Like these beetles. Well, see, I didn't have to make that mushroom sad. If I can help it, I don't want to fight the mushrooms. Well, sometimes, like right here, I have no choice. No, I do have a choice. I don't have to fight these mushrooms. Let's use our jack in the box, though, down here. See, I'm being nice to the mushrooms now. Nice. Spit beetle. Spruce bark beetles. Oh, okay. Gotta be careful here. Oh! Okay, I didn't wake up that mushroom. That seemed to do nothing. I don't think that did anything either. Rolling the two dice doesn't seem to be very helpful. Where's that little guy? Oh, there he is. One more knife will do it. Oh, no. One more knife will do it. Okay, right here. I think these are two that ate me. Okay, I have to wake them up one at a time. And not let them suck me in. Whew. Slaughter them! Yeah, I need to cook with them. They're delicious.
You pathetic and wretched excuse for warriors. Form a line.
Uh-oh. Okay, it sounds like I'm gonna have some company down there. So sure, let's bring our cool icy thing. What's up, dudes? Oh.
Bring the intruder to my den. I will punish her insolence and dispose of her.
Is that the centipede? Why are the ants working with a centipede? Sir. Oh god, little things on the floor? Not a fan. Oh god, it's on me! How do I get rid of it? It's a face hugger. I've already had boss fights. I fought the Duchess. I slaughtered the Duchess. I don't know if you saw that. And this is like a less cool boss fight. I don't want to fight centipedes. Oh god, no. I'm almost dead. I need these pickups. No! It is not. It's not. I'm just gonna stand here. No! Aha! I froze this. Little children. Uh, Okay, let's go get these pickups so we have some more mana. Okay, the freezy thing is super effective against the little things. Oh, but I'm out of mana again. Am I doing any damage to it? Jeez. Get off me. What? And he has the COVID. Oh, wait, does he have a weak point on his underside? Okay, he does. Yeah, lift up. I'm not aiming. I'm not timing that right. Ow. Aha! Okay. Oh. We have figured it out. Why didn't I throw it in time? Oh, but that time it didn't seem to be super effective. Come back here! No! Get those things away from me! We had like a health bar for him. No! Please get off me. Disgusting creatures. Come on, lift up that disgusting belly. Ow. What else will... I need more pickups. Okay, that's fine. We just need enough to use our Jack in the Box, maybe. Huh. Oh, come on. Oh. Pick up all these. That's Melian. Oh, or not. Oh. I timed that right. Whoa! I didn't know we could do that. Slog. Am I just not understanding, like, the mechanics of the boss fight, maybe? Is there something, like, specific I need to be doing that I'm just not doing? I'll leave those. I'm guessing I'll pick them up later. Oh, I can put walls up! That's what that does! I couldn't figure out what the alternate fire did earlier. Whoa! Oh, he ran over his own buddies. I have to go get that pickup so I have more power. Come on, lift your belly up again. Whoa! Yeah, take that, it's a wall. It seems like I have to hit him in his weak spot once with each weapon, maybe. Because it seems like I only get, like, a reaction the first time I hit him with a new weapon. I just don't know how to get him with some things like the dice or the jack-in-the-box. It's just really hard to time the jack-in-the-box. Oh, come on, lift up. Oh, that didn't get him at all. Do I need to maybe, like, make him charge off of the map? Like when he does his little stupid charging move? What are you?
Those who say there's nothing like a nice cup of
tea. Wait, what?
Calming the nerves never had real tea. It's like a syringe of adrenaline straight to the heart.
What? Okay, I'm super fast, I have wings, I'm like a bug. I'm Bug Alice. Oh, I'm not anymore though. Aw, that was fun. I wanna be Bug Alice. Oops. Little bugs can't get me when I'm back here. I don't think. And they just turn into goodies for me. That's fine. Whoa. Is that supposed to, like, do something? I've been, like, summoning imps and stuff before, and now they're just fizzling. Ever since I got the second one, they just fizzled. Wait for them to poof into goodies. Nice. Oh, oh. I need more bug Alice. I can't find any more of those crickets, or what is that that I even drank? I don't know. Yeah. Did Alex make you anything to eat? Or are you making something to eat? Okay. Well, don't starve to death. How are we gonna do this? Oh, we need help bad. What am I doing over here? Nope, we hide. We hide till these bugs turn to help, and we go back up. Oh, he actually coughed one up down here. Just not flapping it in time. Thank you. Okay, we croquet malleted him. Can we do that again? Oh, we can do it again, okay. This seems, to be a little bit more effective than our other weapons. Okay, I was overthinking this earlier. No, lift that belly up! Okay, come on. I don't want your children, I want you! Kill us after we've found a strat. No! Man, am I going to have to end here? I don't wanna. I wanna at least beat this dude. We didn't get it. Why aren't we getting it anymore? What's wrong? What's wrong with our timing now that wasn't before? Come on. Oh, it's not working again. Like, I don't understand. How good does my aim need to be? Okay, let's go eat the stupid cricket.
Those who say there's nothing like a nice cup of tea for calming the nerves never had real tea. It's like a syringe of adrenaline straight to the heart.
Come on, no. Come on, lift that belly. I want that belly. Damn. Okay, we have to run. We have to run and hide. Come on, no, lift the belly. Belly? Show me that belly. No, I don't want your children. Show me the belly. Come here. No, don't spit those. I just want the belly. No. Nope. Not headbutts. Oh, come on, we got that. We did it! Oh. Man, that was tough. Well, okay, is this the mushroom of life? Let's save in case there are any like weird surprises. Okay, jump. Pull yourself up. Nope. Don't fall. Give me my mushroom.
I trusted toadstools, but I suppose some must have their good points.
I wish I were hallucinating. What a horrible choice. Eat a toadstool or remain food for insects.
It's moving. I'm sorry, toadstool.
It's rude to eat and run, but sometimes it's unavoidable.
Caterpillar's plot.
The dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants. Only one path will bring you to the end game.
Okay. There's like a little devil boy over here. What? Cave of the Oracle and the Jabberwock Slayer. Whoa, what are you? You probably don't like cold, do you? Maybe cold's just not very effective against you, actually. What is you, a ghost? Oh my goodness, majestic maze, pale realm. Oh my god, let's go in this maze. I just need to get out of here. That might actually be a good time to call it a night, actually. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's get relatively safe at least. Come on, knife. Oh. Okay. Safe. Not really a safe place to save, but it'll have to do. That was a blast. I'm very excited to play more of that. We'll have to wait till next week, though. Thanks for chilling with me. I have to eat something. See you next week. Oh, yeah, Madness Returns is starting up.